Hi, I'm Trent. I'm going to be interviewing you today.
Hi. Please sit down.
Okay, so tell me a little bit about yourself, Griffin.
Well, I am 17 years old. I'm a native Colorado. I'm actually from Brett. I don't have a whole lot of paid work experience, however, I've done a lot of that through my schooling years that I think are of good value. I was involved in 4-H in several activities. I was involved in rocketry and robotics primarily. Very useful for tactile or thinking perspective. As I was in those for several years, I also picked up some leadership experience as a senior member. Moving further, I was in a class in high school that was very useful for leadership. It was a theater tech class in which I was very quickly able to learn the ropes of lighting and be a very valuable assistant of tech and actually for the next year when she left.
What could you bring to our company?
Well, as I said, I have some prior knowledge in technical things. I have a lot of experience with machines, computers, that sort of logical sort of area. I also have leadership experience. I would be very quick to learn
Thank you for coming today.